I doubt there's more. Nope, still need the crystal braiding for that. Oh, the one that I want, I need the bellow back heart for. No reason not to buy these. These two, I don't really care too much for modifications. Because the clothes I've already got on, or the things I've already got,
well, I'll be off.
Already have modifications.
Me too.
That one can fit two modifications, but I don't want that one. I want the sneakiness. Okay, now it's saying for the main quest again. But I want to head out there first. Nope, not there. There. Come on! There we go.
I might need that.
Side's a bit of a drop. Can't really go that way. Got my hourly drink reminder again.
Look out below. Oh, shit. Oh boy.
They're getting a bit far away.
God's men must have killed these watchers. They haven't run into anything worse.
Watchers are easy for me to kill now.
Gonna need this.
You there! I hope you've come to help. Because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Are ya?
Lubavad sent me after you.
Oh, I see. And did he happen to tell you why he packed us a crate of Ridgewood instead of decent ammunition?
Because you took the wrong crate, by the sounds of it.
And worse to come. Without that ammo, we're good as dead.
Ridgewood?
Lubavad didn't say anything about Ridgewood. He said you left the ammunition behind.
Then the old fool has gone cross-eyed. Every crate we loaded, I checked twice. The glyph said ammunition, but when we opened it, it was full of Ridgewood shafts and nothing but.
Lubavad was worried.
Lubavad sent me because he was concerned for your safety.
The only thing that frightens Lubavad is losing an investment. We do the work, he counts profits.
He did kind of say they're not friends, they're employees. Explosive arrows.
I have the ammunition with me. Enough for everyone.
By the sun. We might just stand a chance after all.
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Long leg?
Two arms! Two arms!
Looks like we're introduced.
Watch him!
All recon machines killed. Nice. Would have gone better. But it wasn't too terrible.
We have won, as it should be.
You fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Libavard was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Never trust a Karja merchant.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless... unless Dereed took them.
Who?
When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Bring those Songkors back and you've got a deal.
They don't know how easy it is for me to track.
I'll find a use for you. Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Huh. Well, I don't think you have those to worry about. Oh. This is by far the worst one I've done. What level's this mission? Level 10? He even hides from my focus. First time I've come across that guy. I've never come across a stealth guy, and I've never come across someone that one that throws bombs.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun.
Why such a close in?
Burn away my sins.
Why watching him so closely?
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
I don't need more hunter arrows, that's fine. Doubt I've got it. Nah. Still need to find out what the echo shell is. Is there a monster or robot called an echo? Something? Not that I've seen.
You're back. And with the sun cores, I see.
Here.
Yep. Read?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker.
I did.
That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Thank you. Shellwalker convoy? Don't know what that means. Do I want to try to get up this way? Or do I just want to come down and grab these? I'll grab these ones. So I'll go by there. I think he got a box. Almost back to a thousand. There's a thousand. Is it along this mountain? It's along the side of this mountain.
Shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Oh, is that the hunting ground? It is. Yeah, I don't need the hunting ground.
blasted Karja. Nightmare still awake.
All the way up there. What the? Is that a sign of where to go up? That's a way down. There it is.
Another Vanuk figurine.
Getting very close to collecting this set. Next is for this flower. Looks like this next one is near the bottom of the mountain, so...
A quick way down.
And that's what I was wanting. Quick way down. Saying component removed.
Let's get this over with.
Ouch. These are definitely getting stronger.
Hmm.
I'm also close to the flower. There it is. Now we'll go wipe out this corrupted zone.
Fingers going numb.
Yeah, I didn't mean to jump in the water.
The Forsaken Village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles.
How do I... There we go. Why is that one ticked? Ticked.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Why did I not attack there? It's not telling me how many are left though. I wish it would. Corrupted scrapper. There we go, done.